Do you have some wrinkles you want to get rid of? I thought so. Doesn't everyone? And so a new toxin is out. It's called NewTox or hashtag NewTox. And the NewTox is Jeuveau. Hello, Jeuveau.
Jeuveau.
So Jeuveau is very similar to Botox. And you also have Dysport and Xeomin, of course. But unit wise and how it works is very, very similar to Botox. So Jeuveau is FDA approved for the glabellar, which is the lines between your eyebrows that make you look angry. But you can also use it on other areas, of course. So you can use it any area that you would use Botox or Dysport or Xeomin. So the glabellar, which is of course between the eyebrows, the forehead lines, and the crow's feet, the bunny lines, these little suckers. You can do it with the masseters, which, you know, the muscles when you clench your teeth. You can also do the platysma bands, which are these. I'm gonna show you, it's not pretty. These ones. So you inject there, so it kind of relaxes that. You can also do it for the gummy smile. So, between the brows is around 20 units. And the forehead is around 10 to 20, but around 20 is usually good. And also the crow's feet area, 12 on each side. The bunny lines is a little depending on how strong the muscles are. You can put 4 on each side. Sometimes you just put 2. So it's very depending on how that area looks like. The masseter is the same with the platysma band and also the gummy smile. The gummy smile is usually 2 to 4 units, the same with the smoker lines. But again, someone that have a lot of lines, for example, might need a little bit more. So everything is very individual, of course, because everyone have different strength in their muscles. So I had Jeuveau done 4 months ago now, and I have full correction because I have so much freaking lines in my face. And so I did totally full correction, you know, 20 here. I did 12, I did my bunny lines, and my movements, I mean, it's lasted a freaking long time on me. I have actually done the crow's feet one more time. I have a little stronger muscles there, so I had to top up there. But it had lasted me, you know, 4 months, which is pretty good. And I have strong muscles. I've used Botox, Dysport, you know, all those neurotoxins for 20 years because I want to look smooth. So I have really, really strong muscles, but yeah, so far so good. I really like it. Jeuveau is a little bit more affordable, so that's a good thing. So if you haven't tried it, I would definitely recommend it because sometimes you get used to the toxins that you use, or the wrinkle relaxers, I should say. Toxins sound so crazy, but the wrinkle relaxer. So if you feel like you've used Botox for a long time and you have to use more and more units, which is totally normal because your muscles get stronger because you're trying like to move your face, but you have that muscle relaxer in there. So if you feel like you want to try something new, I would definitely recommend it. I did. I really like it. And again, it have lasted a little longer. It kicks in faster too than Botox, which is great. It kicks in like the similar time as Dysport, so a few days instead of the full 14 days. So it's really good. I really like it. As you can see, I have a little bit of movement, but not much. And that is after 4 months. So yay. If you haven't tried it, try Jeuveau. You can book your Jeuveau appointment if you log in online to thelaserimagecompany.com and then to the online booking. I know that you would not be disappointed. I've been using muscle relaxers for many, many years and I really like it. I wouldn't speak about it if I didn't like it. And you can see the results. They're still hanging in there after 4 months. So yay. Hello, Jeuveau.